This is one of the oddest cases they've ever investigated. And tonight, police in Caledonia are searching for half a brain and several other organs a century old.
As WISN 12 News' Abe Lubetkin reports, police know who they belong to, just not where they are.
Pardon the pun, but Caledonia police are dealing with a real head-scratcher. They're looking for half a brain, along with an eye and a third unidentified organ, which disappeared last week.
In your years of law enforcement, have you handled a case like this?
No, this would be the first time.
The first time century-old organs have gone missing. They belong to a doctor who lived on this property until 2006 when he moved to South Dakota, and the movers, he says, left the organs behind. He told police he got the organs when he graduated from Yale Medical School.
The specimens were actually bottled in the containers in 1901 by one of the pioneers of brain surgery. So they actually have a historical value to them.
On this vacant property last week, a 19-year-old woman taking assessment photos came across the organs. She told her friends a few days later, and they reported the odd discovery to police.
But when police got to this property to check it out for themselves, they were in for a surprise. The half brain and other organs weren't here.
Well, we hope to get some answers from the community. And one thing of concern is they are in formaldehyde, and formaldehyde is a carcinogen.
So police are hoping no one drops or opens them.
We would like to get them back. We'd like to return them back to their owner.
An owner who would love to have them back under his watchful eye. In Caledonia, Abe Lubetkin, WISN 12 News.
And yes, Caledonia police are asking anyone with information to call them.